that's going to compete for another national championship.
Now, you know what he doesn't like? Does not like the Gatorade bath. He knows he's got to get up to get the Crystal football. In fact, we saw him put a jacket on a few years ago in Pasadena to cover up the soaked Alabama golf shirt.
Barrett Jones is up to something.
Oh, he's not close. He might drop it on the quarterback chair.
Last year, I think Nick Saban took it off the forehead. And the water, the Gatorade shower got a little physical.
Final minute coming down, and
there's Barrett. He's hiding.
Pretty hard for Barrett Jones to hide.
Everybody's trying to hide him.
Saban knows he's coming.
Oh, you got DJ Fluker in the front. Oh, I don't hide that. Barrett.
Yeah, that's the total eclipse.
Here we go. Yo, baby.
Oh, guys, thanks a lot, guys. There they are. The process continues. Saban with his third national championship at Alabama in 4 years.
He's all kidding aside. He's still trying to coach that last play.
There's no question. That's it. Stay tuned for the fourth BCS postgame show immediately following tonight's game. Let's check in now with Tom Rinaldi.